take anymore.
Well, I'm sorry. What am I supposed to do? Ah, God, you rat. Where's your...
Oh, and I want my underwear back, too.
How could she? Screw it. This thing don't even work now.
Last time he called me, Mikey was having his problems. Hopefully it's not Travis. Him and his girl, you know. Oh, figure out what's going on. Man, I gotta go to tennis practice too. Rob! He cut? Hey Rob, what's going on?
Dude, we gotta go fight Travis.
Alright, get in.
The woods, he likes to hide out there.
Alright, I'm in.
Watch out, guy. I'm coming in here, man. I think I know that he's coming. Let's go get him. Rob, where'd that kid go? Oh, crap.
Oh, man, you okay?
Where'd that guy go?
Maybe if I get up in this tree, I'll be able to see something better. Let's go. We gotta find him. There's something going on. Travis!
I'm telling you, man, I didn't see the guy, but something got to Rob, and it wasn't like an animal or anything like that, man. Because I'm telling you, there was nothing. There was a little bit around his neck, but what's wrong with you, man?
What street is this?
Turn here.
Why, man?
Isn't the musical tonight?
Yeah.
We gotta get my mind off things. Let's go to the musical.
Man, what's wrong with you?
Well, just go to the musical. I just gotta get my mind straight. You won't even understand right now.
Alright, man. We're just in luck. The year sort of starts in a little bit, too. We'll go right here. Straight from here.
Because there's a lot of stuff that we have to talk about. There's a lot of things going on.
Let's talk now, man. Unless the musical gets started, we're not going to be able to watch it.
I just need to sit and think, and this is going to be the perfect opportunity. All
right. I guess you know what you want.
I don't. That's the problem.
Dude, I'm telling you, man. Something got to Rob. I hate leaving him alone like that. Especially right in the middle.
Leaving him? Left him in the woods?
You didn't see it? I thought you saw it, man. I'm telling you, we should go to the cops.
Not yet.
After the musical?
Afterwards.
Fine. This is against my better judgment, though. I sure hope you did. I really couldn't think about anything, you know? Because I had to watch that musical and everything. It was a great cast. I mean, could you believe it? What a cast. What are you doing, Travis?
Getting in the back.
Okay. Oh, man. Wasn't that a good... I don't know what your problem is, Travis, but all right, here we go. There's a lot of stuff going on tonight. You might want to get out of here. Officer! Officer! Open up, officer! Cut. Man, I am so glad he's dead. Thank you.
you ever come back. You haven't. I've better seen the last of you.
Let's play this. Let's get out of here. Gotta go find that guy. I'm telling you. Kill him when I find him. Let's get out of here. Cars don't even mess with me. Guy makes me so mad. I'm here. See if that guy comes back. I know he's gonna try to get me. I don't know who that guy is anymore. I even thought he was our friend. Killed off Rob. Killed off the freaking drunk guy. Now I get money. I should have got my money back. Oh well. Hope he comes back so I can run him over in my car again. Felt pretty good to run him over that last time. I'm telling you. Listening to music. I saw him over here. Maybe he's across the stream. I gotta get across there somehow. This will come in handy. Where'd he go? Oh, good. I'll be able to see. Great view from up here. Now where'd that kid go? Over there.
I can't believe it. I wanted to kill him myself.
No, you touch it.
No, you touch it.
Is it alive?
Yeah.
Squiffy. A turkey, a gen, one bill, and one gen was hurt.